Welcome to Buddy DeFranco's Jazz Forum. With your host, Buddy DeFranco. Featuring Joe Cone on the guitar. Cleveland Eaton on the bass. With Gary Novak on drums. And Larry Novak on the piano. Buddy's special guest this evening is vocalist Joe Williams.
Thank you. Jazz started New Orleans, Chicago, Kansas City. We know that's where it started. Okay, they got together and they were playing small groups, pastime bands they used to call them, played some little songs and Scott Joplin type songs and Scott Joplin songs at the time, and then create some ad-lib solos on them, and a tailgate trombone used to sit in the back of a truck, and so his trombone, he could slide the trombone and all that. That's where jazz started. Some smart musicians decided that they could arrange this music for big bands, brass sections, sax sections, rhythm sections. And guys like Chick Webb, Duke Ellington, and Count Basie, and Benny Goodman, they all found this big band jazz, and it was jazz-oriented. They put it together. They made it into something, an entity. The public liked it so much, and it moved them so much, they began to dance to it. When they began to dance to it, it became the popular music of the United States.
The best way to display the essence, the soul of jazz, is by listening to this great, one of the greatest jazz exponents there is. And my friend, and also a Basie alumni, right? Let's make him welcome, the great Joe Williams. Joe.
Thank you. We'd like to begin by using probably one of the most sophisticated lines written by one of our musicians in many a year. His name is Miles Davis. We use his line, "From all blue," and we will demonstrate the blues, the many colors, and even some of the funk. You will hear from all of the musicians practically, and as Duke Ellington would say, listen. Cleveland, Eaton, lead the way. Every day I have the blues.
every day. Every day I have the blues. You see me worry, baby, because it's you I hate to lose. But nobody loves me. Nobody seems to care. Nobody loves me. Nobody seems to care. Speaking of bad luck and trouble, you know I have my share. I'm packing up the suitcase and I'm moving on down the line. Every day I have the blues. Every day I have the blues. You'll see me worry, baby, cause it's you I hate to lose. Piano, Larry Novak. Cleveland Eaton on bases. Joseph Cohen. Go Cohen. Boom! Ain't nobody worrying, and ain't nobody crying. Every day I have the blues. You hear me saying, see, right, see what you've done. Well, see, right, look what you've done, babe. Woman, you made me love you. Now you tell me your main man has come. Well, I will not buy a pistol, but I'm going away, babe. I won't be back till fall. I'm going away, darling, and I won't be back till fall. And if I find me a good girl, I might not get back home at all. Have mercy. Now listen. Who's gonna do your sweet jelly rolling when I'm gone? You'll be somewhere singing the blues, talking about, I wonder who boogied my woogie now. And Miss Bessie Smith, she had one for everybody. She said, some long black snake been sucking my rider's tongue, Lord have mercy. See, you're not in trouble till somebody hits the spot that you forgot. That's right. Every day I have the blues. You see me worry, baby, cause it's you I hate to lose.
Many, many years ago, I think in the 30s, a guy walked in the washroom while I was standing in there, and he said to me, you sure sound good, man. And he's talking to a teenager, about 16 years old, you know, 17 years old. And I said, oh, thank you. And he says, try starting your notes with straight tone and letting the vibrato come in at the end, you know. And then he zipped up his trousers and walked out, you know. But I was listening, I just heard the zip, so to speak, you know. And sure enough, I tried that, and it sounded good to me. And then I started listening to singers who sang with vibrato all the time, and those that had a straight tone. And I remember years later, in the 40s, there was an organist named Sterling Todd that I was working with at Savoy Ballroom in Chicago. And Sterling, we were doing Sweet Mystery of Life, and I was like screaming, you know. wow. I was letting it all go out, and he frowned like this, you know. And we finished, and he said, man, don't ruin your pretty voice like that. He says, use head tones, you know. He said, throw it up in the mask and it'll sound, you'll get enough volume and everything with it. He says, and when you find yourself getting dizzy, then you know you're doing it right, you know. And sure enough, I began to practice that, you know, like you said, practice, you know. And it works.
Chances. Here we go. Thank you.
feels so good when my lady calls my name. I feel so good when my lady calls my name. She calls me so easy and so doggone plain. It's good to get loved and good to do some loving too. It's good to get loved and good to do some loving too. If things start popping, whisper, ooh-wee, my pop, she do now. Oh, I know she's your woman, but she comes to see me sometime. I know she's your woman, but she comes to see me sometime. She comes so often, sometime I feel she's mine, but I know she's yours, she's mine, and someone else's too. She's yours and mine, and someone else's too. And she can make you feel so good, we don't care who she do. She says, come back, daddy, come back. Come back, daddy, come back. She says, come back, daddy, come back. Come back, daddy, come back. She says, come back, daddy, come back. She says, come back, come back. She says, come back, daddy, come back. Hurry back, honey, get back. Come back, baby, come back. Any way you can slip back. Come back, daddy, try me one more time. Oh. Get back, darling, get back. Put on your high heel sneakers and sneak back. Well, come back, baby, come back. She said, come back, daddy, come back. She said, come back, come back. I told the umam shapam, baby, daddy's got to go away now. Twiddly-dee, twiddly-dee, your daddy must go way, way. I might come back home and carry on my slow rolling on another day. I left her standing in the back door crying. I saw her standing in the back door crying. She said, listen, you got a home as long as I've got mine. The lady ain't a jockey, but she taught me how to ride. The lady ain't a jockey, but she said, listen, you come here, young man. Listen, get it once in the middle and then from side to side. You can always come back. You can always get back, baby. You can come back, daddy. You can come back, baby.
Buddy DeFranco's Jazz Forum will return after this important message from your public television station.